fine old German violin, Joseph Mueller, presumably around 1910-1920s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, older ebony chin rest, a new bridge, and new strings.